Knock it down, picked up by Perry.
Maroon was looking for it.
Oh, and that is ugly. Oh, my goodness. Perry can't even put any weight on it. Crawls to the bench.
Matt Stajan got him going across the blue line. And wow, he's heading right down to the room. Hey, take a look at Corey Perry's right leg. Matt Stajan cuts the route short, and it looks like he bumps into his thigh more than his knee. And you're hoping that right foot is in the air. Goes right to the break at Corey Perry. We weren't even sure if he'd be back in this game. Able to come back. Not quite 100%. There you see Matt Stajan most likely apologizing.